Hello again, everyone. Right, Sunday afternoon, thought I'd try another session of Dredge. This may or may not be my last playing of this, because if you remember last time, it was like super slow. But we'll see what happens. No, it wasn't. It was kind of dragging on a bit. Trying to get into it, so, Oh, what's this? Oh, that's right, because I went out in the dark, didn't I? Right. Job done. Right, so we need to... That's storage. Get this report. Okay then. A little more blacksmith. Well, English. Is that it? Riveting. Fish is F. Okay. I don't understand the point of doing that. Right, still just got one more. Right, one more. I'll go back in. About. Isn't how you can go out, be gone. I don't know, man. Back out. Whoopie doo. Isn't this exciting? He's on the edge of your seat, folks. Hmm. Okie dokie. Return to town. So where are my missions? Pursuits, right. Lumber scrap. Search for all. Find the key and the marls. Find the meat across the... it's getting dark. Yes, we're going back in. Greater Morrow. Right, let's go to Greater Morrow. Why not? Hold on, this is Greater Morrow. Ah, for God's sake. Steel point, okay. What's up? climb along the moon. Oh, can we give it a swell up here? So basically, I'm going to go here. I'm going to have to turn straight back. Yeah, it was not jolly exciting. Let's be honest, this is the only bit this game gets even remotely interesting. Exciting. That's part of it. We're wrong, I like fishing. Lacking, but it's not making for a very exciting game. I'm actually going to deliberately stay out at night now because. There's a chance that something happened. Oh, hey Chris. You too, man. Have a good day. Hope you have a nice one. Okay. Okay, that was a waste of time. So I need to do a little marl. What is this? You might have to, like, be satisfied when you hear a ding. What the hell is this? Third ship, right? I will say this, if you look at the water, fish. I cover it, right? This is something new. Thank you. Where am I at that? Cabin 6. Still point, right, okay. Thank you. Let's go to this. Right, so there's a wee bit of problem. I only have a engine scooter. Was a double spine. Yeah, I'm kind of heading towards it. I don't know what you guys are thinking. I'm boring myself, but what are we at this? Maybe half an hour? Good. I think that's half an hour and I've done nothing. Let's see. daytime it's anywhere interesting if you stay out at night. Can you go up here? I don't know if I'm gonna last an arc in this. Chug, 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 chug. God, man, this is horrendous. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, down the spine. Devil's Bane. Let's go do it. I have a funny feeling I'm going to need the upgrade, but I'm not too sure how that all works. Okay then. It's crazy, do you actually die in this game? Like, can you get absolutely destroyed, or is it just you get beaten up and... or something. Would be doing. Is it just me, or does that seem a wee bit ridiculous? There we go. So that's what happens when you kill. I know, ladies, this game's boring as hell. So I'm actually enjoying this, because honestly, so I'm guessing you're not meant to go to the Devil's Spine yet. It's so slow. Like, you can't get anything done. You're sitting, hugging the coast. And any of the missions, like, anything decent, you can't really do this. Don't know. Don't know if I'm going to be arse playing anymore. Do you know what? Nah, I'm going to leave it. It's not fitting this game whatsoever. Honestly, I bought it and I thought, yeah. I'd seen a couple of reviews and said it starts off wee slow, but then gets into, like, proper horror, but, like, what are you doing as a ship? You have no way to defend yourself. And it seems like a bit of a grind game, which I can't be annoyed with. I hate grind games. You're just collect this, collect the next thing, blah, 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 and you just meander along. Yeah, I think this will be the last session. Yeah, I'll install this. Maybe find something else. Right, next week. Next week. I'll maybe try and finish off Atlas Little Adventure for Path of Exile. If you've got any games you can recommend, kind of like that one. But stuff like this just doesn't interest me in the slightest. Can't be annoyed. Like, it's more than an hour wasted just worrying about. But there you go. Hope you enjoyed it. If you actually play this game further and it gets better, let me know. But if not, you've kind of seen for what it is. Hope you get something out of it anyway. So, the usual things. Go up to the channel. And until next time, keep it creepy. Keep it horrific.